evening, getting into Small Baldur's Gate. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe, and maybe think about checking out the Twitch channel and give me a follow. And if you're watching this as a VOD on Twitch, also please give me a follow if you like the stream. So yeah, I've finished the main storyline in Act 2. So now I'm just going to clean out Act 2 by just clearing the rest of the map and then seeing if I can actually get to that Githyanki camp, because the waypoint's still there. But if that gets rid of Alcin, I think that's his name, I'm gonna bother. I'm gonna save just before I go to the mountain pass.
Copper for your thoughts.
Do you know about me? You spoke of my... almost no one.
There is nothing I can tell you that you do not already know yourself. They trained you well, trained you hard. Chiseled away any part of you that did not...
I chose to do that.
Secrets. Yes, yes, that is an old song, girl. Your goddess cares more for her precious secrets than she does her...
Get to the point.
When you freed me, you severed a bond between me and that dog, Thorm. A bond of pain. When I laid eyes on you, I sensed a similar bond. You, tethered to two others, someplace distant.
You feel Shadowheart's mind tug at the edges of your own. You know this sensation. Your mind joins with Shadowheart's.
Father, I'm guessing.
Something sparks in your memory. Teachings about Salunite rites of passage, about how they would abandon their children out in the wilds and force them to find their way home. It seems that one child never came back. She was taken.
What? What's that man?
You already know. Did you not see yourself in him? Do you not recognize your own blood?
That's stuffed up.
That was him.
That is him. He lives still. And your mother, too.
Nice!
It can't be. I'm an orphan.
And who told you that? Your adoptive family? You are not to blame. You were young, impressionable. They took you because they wanted to break and remake you. But you are a child no longer. You are a...
My parents. I need to save them.
Your parents are with your abductors. You will need to return to their lair. You may have once thought of them as comrades, mentors, friends, even lovers. You have been forewarned for what is to come, but not yet forearmed. I was able to retrieve it before it sank too far into Shara's quick to discard whatever she has no use for. I think you... But I felt it call to me as I took flight. Whatever Shara calls her own, Saluna has equal claim to. They are... and mirrored. Take it You'll find it useful.
I'll need every advantage. It's
a debt repaid. You return.
It hurts.
Shah torments you still. What a spiteful creature she is. See that your parents' sacrifices are not in vain.
No time to dally.
Can't give up now.
Poor Shadowheart. She's been jerked around so much. I want to believe the gods keep this world balanced, but...
My parents are alive, and I have to save them. I think a part of me always knew that. A part that Shah denied to me. Indeed. But the truth, we'd better press on for now, and hope we're ready. But before that, there's one thing I need to see to. You'll see for yourself soon enough. Just leave it with me.
So strange, stuck wearing their casual clothes. Stuck wearing their casual clothes. Is it a bug or is it something I did? Thank you.
We don't have time to waste retreading old ground. We must press on. You don't have... Your presence will be as obvious...
Okay. I guess that's gotta wait.
The Absolute's forces.
Essentially clear this map, so
the road to Baldur's Gate is up ahead. No turning back once we start down that road.
Go. Found something I missed.
Look at this place. Such horrors defy description.
Silence can be best. Give it a try sometime.
Thank you. actually, that reminds me. Where's the blue book? Very bottom.
What am I to do?
Damn it.
Down the hatch.
Come from the book or from the here? I'm finishing.
Fucker.
Damn it, at least the barbarian was increased.
Thank you.
mortals be?
Torment!
No.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Do I have any superior health potions left? Yes, I do.
From this side. I should look around. That might be worth a look.
I'll take that. I'll give it a shot.
At least Shadowheart is armed with the truth.
Might be worth a look.
Like an army marched through here.
There's something buried here that we missed.
The Shadow Curse will soon be forgotten, thanks to us.
Thank you. Excuse me. Oh.
Has been lifted, the lands cleansed of the shadows. Kethric's reign of living death is over. Your courage has been tested, and in this at least, you have triumphed.
Sergeant, if you are here, I presume Wern's Rock is secure, and preparations for my inauguration are complete.
No, Lord Gortash. We were interrupted. Another quake in the lower city. More severe this time.
So you came cowering to my chambers? I'm flattered, Sergeant. But even I cannot command natural phenomena to cease.
Forgive me, my lord, but there is panic in the streets. The people are afraid.
Perhaps the people would be calm if you kept your nerve. I expect better from the Flaming Fist than to run scared from a slight tremor in the earth. Get back to your duties.
Duties, duties, duties. Patrolling and saluting and following and bowing and scraping.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Rip and cut your throat, sir.
Oh, this is a...
Your plan is falling apart, Lordling.
Never mind.
Give me a reason not to cut you to ribbons.
Control yourself, Orin. We need to focus on reuniting the stones or the brain will break free. These quakes are just the start. Neither of us expected the prison bearers to kill Kethric. They'll be traveling to the city. Let's make sure we give them a Baldurian welcome.
I itch to peel you. To split your skin, to see your skull shine in the light, little tyrant. Lucky for you, I harvested a whole family of living flesh in Rivington at high sun. They will sate my blade thirst tonight. Oh, but tomorrow. And tomorrow, and tomorrow, and tomorrow, my blades will thirst again.
Beyond the campsite, the city waits in uneasy silence, one sleep away.
They said it was secure. Isn't this where they supposed to be secure?
What's on your mind?
The gate is closed. As is Cazador. And we are no closer to knowing why that bastard is so obsessed with getting me back. I think we should track down my fellow spawn. I'm not exactly looking forward to a reunion. If we can find them. We can and honestly, I imagine they'll be coming for me in the night if I don't. Oh, they'll be here for you. Unless Cazador has changed their orders, they'll be the denizens of this town, seeking prey. We should get to them first. Then we can make...
Be gone, friend. I have a darling to adore.
Wait, where the hell are the bedrolls?
Of the last days weigh heavily upon you. Sleep's rest is slow to come to one whose mind is so full. The Absolute is not a god, but an elder brain controlled by the Chosen of the Dead Three. They mean to use it to take control of the Sword Coast. All who carry the tadpole are governed by the brain and by extension the Chosen. It will take but one order to transform them into an army of mind flayers. This would have been your fate too, were it not for the Dream Visitor's protection. With her help, you have uncovered the cult for what it really is. A plan of conquest orchestrated by the gods of death themselves. Together, you have the power to thwart the Dead Three. If you follow this path to its end, the Elder Brain will not answer to the Chosen. It will answer to you. Will you liberate them from their parasites and their religious delusions? Or will you use the power you gain for your own purposes? You will not have long to wait. But sleep is not for you.
Hear me. Gather. The reckoning is upon us. The city thirsts for domination. March. Join power.
We're under attack. Help me.
This.
to the portal. I need your help.
I just need to leg it. Just risk the unarmed strikes. I mean, the attacks of opportunity.
And we are no closer to knowing what I think if we can. And honestly, imagine they'll be coming unless Cazador. We should get.
Copper for your thoughts.
With her together, will you liberate them from that parasite? You will not sleep.
Hear me. Mark!
me.
Your way to the portal. I need your help. I'm under attack.
Giant wristband. Giant ring. thought this was Shadow Heart, but that's me.
It's not over. Come to the skull.
Tooth skull, is it?
Hurry. I can't hold them back alone.
Someone's dead body.
Now.
Mind Flayer.
The Githyanki is the source of our protection against the Absolute. I must subdue him, or everything we've worked towards is... Don't let my form deceive you. Help me. The Honored Guard. Eliminate them. My fort, destroy the guard. I will subdue their master.
Despite your best attempts to be subtle, the Mind Flayer's awareness is everywhere.
You must be joking. I am telling you my thoughts. But if you insist on taking a look for yourself, be my guest.
Final. Your stomach drops. Your chest constricts.
You are found. Now you hear me.
Well, that was a crap ending.
Come quickly.
It's not over. Come to the skull. The skull. Come to the skull.
Ready and willing.
For the wicked, I see.
Help me!
I've got a long road ahead.
Thank you. going. Take you.
Too much to bear.
A mind flayer, yes. Without...
Of all the things to be indebted to, a bloody mind flayer.
You may call me the... An adventurer. I came from Baldur's Gate, though I was never one to be constrained by circumstance. I longed for more. That longing brought me to Moonrise Towers on a search for treasure. To a colony of mind flayers who caught me, changed me into what I am now. For years, I served the Elder Brain, the one you know as the Absolute. I was a thrall like any other, but I was fortunate. I broke free and started a new life in my old city. I sustained myself on criminals. Unglamorous, but there are plenty of them. Rarely missed. And they fueled me while I did my work. I had the good fortune to meet Duke Stillmane. We formed a partnership, and through her, I became the governing force behind the Knights of the Shield, the largest mercantile operation in Baldur's Gate. People referred to me as the Emperor. Such was my influence. Though, of course, they had no idea what I really was. My needs were sated. I was happy for a while. Until my true nature was discovered by the tyrant himself, Lord Gortash. He tore me from my home and brought me back to the Brain, where I became a slave once again. A slave he continued to call me Emperor. The name was intended as a slight, to remind me of the heights from which I fell. But I have grown fond of it. It encapsulates well who I've become. Indeed, his hubris knows no bounds. To enslave me, that was his nature. But I shall look forward to sharing his downfall. Rather them than potential future allies, like you. We fought to tame Prince Orpheus. His power has been the source of your continued protection against the voice of the Absolute. It is the same power that enabled Orpheus's mother to bring about the fall of the Illithid Empire eons ago. When Orpheus's mother left, a usurper took her place. Blackith declared herself queen of the Githyanki. Blackith wanted his power, but Orpheus rose against her, and so, bound by infernal chains, Orpheus could never leave. Bound by duty, his guard never would. They were close to breaking my hold on that prince. And I am relieved you have embraced your... Alone, Orpheus will be much easier to control. No. Gortash sent me on a mission to retrieve the Astral Prism. The moment I found it, I felt a change, and found Orpheus. I realized what the prison. While my body was within the prison's bounds, my mind was free. I could resist the Elder Brain, the choke. All I needed to do was subdue Orpheus and find allies in the outer world. You. I do not have the privilege of knowing the answer. But the some Githyanki still revere him in defiance of their teachings. Blackith was safe as long as they believed him to be dead. She kept him this way because she was reluctant to eradicate such power. Power. If the Githyanki ever find out what she has done, there will be civil war. Blackith. That would be a terrible idea. The moment he is free, he will attack you. Your only defense would be to kill him.
Even though he is subdued, you feel Orpheus's revulsion. A pulsing hatred that cannot be contained.
You carry a tadpole. As far as Orpheus is concerned, you are already a Lithid. A sworn enemy, just like me. You are already more a Lithid than you really. You seek to reverse an inevitable process. A process of evolution. When I first escaped from the Elder Brain, I too railed. Even if my original body remained intact after I transformed, I would not return to it. Doing so, as an Illithid, I have far surpassed who I ever was before. You too should embrace this change. I believe we'll have a better chance of defeating the Elder Brain. I've been studying you for a while now. I believe I can trigger the next state. You have seen what I can do. Imagine yourself with the same strength, the same in. If you let me, I can evolve you. The answer is twofold. One, two, why would I? You have done well, the limited form. So, do you wish to evolve or not? You will be able to do things you never. There will be physical alterations, of course. And you will soon see that the benefits outweigh any perceived loss.
Even as you say the words, you feel a lurch of disappointment. Your mind bristles with Illithid potential.
I felt that. It's your nature. It wants to evolve, but it cannot do so alone. It must commune with another. Tadpole, nurtured by the psionic energy of the astral plane, cocooned here for millennia, it has become extraordinary.
tadpole screams for growth with painful intensity. It has been starved. If you let it, it will evolve you. Just as the Emperor said. Pain tears through your head as thoughts and instincts. A coldness seeps through your veins as the tadpole awakens. As yet the tadpole's essence courses through you. When it touches, your flesh, glands, organs contract and flood with pure thought. You feel different. Your body has...
When your allies see what you can do, but we mustn't lose focus. You heard the Chosen. The brain has gone to the city, but we must not let them reach it. We must find the brain.
Not willingly.
I'm exhausted. Better find somewhere to camp soon.
So, there's been a mind flayer inside the artifact or astral prism. The more I learn, I do not serve Shah anymore, nor the Mother Super... But I digress. Did you want something?
What's on your mind? Ah, great. Especially if this thing wants to... Then again, you can pull it off better than most. Thank the gods.
Be honest. What do you think of the new look? Well, I'm glad someone does. Perhaps I'll get used to it. I have a lot to get used to right now.
The parasite communes with Lysel's.
Orpheus. Gifts of the tainted blood of the mother. The traitor prince. He sought Vlakith's head in a geek ploy for... Listen close. The Emperor spoke only in half-truths. Long ago, when we rose up against our geek slavers, Mother Gith made for the hell. Tiamat gifted the Githyanki our red dragons. Gith remained in the hells, and Tiamat's envoy the first Vlakith of many. It is Vlakith 157 whom my people now call Queen. Yes. Our current queen has claimed undeath and reigned for a thousand. But it was the first whom Orpheus tried to. Orpheus was. Is Gith's renegade spawn. A Geith thrall who. He convinced his own mother's honor guard to join a coup against Vlakith One. He would have fed our empire to. It was Kithrak Vos himself who slayed the prince in vicious. Yet the traitor's with us. Controlled. Should Orpheus go free. He would hand Vlakith's the astral plane would be first to fall. The others would soon follow. Entirely. Vlakith Karsivim Hrath Krashet. This is the creed. I will not abandon all 10,000 protocols over one sovereign secret. We find a way to end. He is a geek puppet cloaked in Githyanki. One word from his scheming lips and the people would doubt. Two words and they would rage. The Githyanki would be slaves once more. What about him? Chuck. I'm embarrassed you'd fall. You probably believe the Illithid twaddle about the astral prison contains not one, but two atrocities. There is one truth, Vlakith's truth. Everything else is as loathsome as it is. The Emperor slipped one fact into it. Orpheus can disrupt a geek hive mind. One talent of many that drove the Illithid. The prince is a powerful shield. Vlakith was no fool. Why destroy a weapon like that when you can contain it in a relic and keep it for yourself? Orpheus's honor guard. And trapped by Vlakith in the same prism holding their prince. So loyal. So, the Honor Guard's deaths were inevitable, as is the death of their geek-enthralled prince. My queen would demand I slay her greatest enemy. Vlakith has a plan, and she knows what part I must play. And she cannot reward me if I hand the Protocol 301. Neither death nor Vlakith will know my unfaltering faith. Neither death nor the absolute will keep me from accomplishing my fine with me.
Gods, Shadowheart looks like a stack of gold. Never thought I could get so excited about someone's forehead, but here we are.
We must find where Gortash and Orin have established themselves and take their netherstones.
Waiting for my return. We should do what we can to find them. What they know could help us.
Thank you.
Excuse me, I can't find my mum. She was sick. She had... That was last 10 day, though. Wow. Thanks. Thanks a lot.
The place was empty. Keep those thugs away from my family.
Denuvia! Get these squatters out of my house now!
Arthur, sweetheart, you paid me and my boy. If you want us to get our hands dirty, it'd be our pleasure. But
I just want to remove these unlawful interlopers from my property. Stay here? What if the little brat gets into the basement? My basement? Oh, nothing interesting.
This man is definitely lying.
Look, I have some very valuable components in there. I need to get that one. Who do you think you are? Zenobia?
You paid us to protect you and your... high-quality merchant, as I said.
This is the last... Fine.
Yeah.
gonna fall.
All right, you won. You won. What more do you want from me? Well, with Zenobia and the others, all right, they can. Now I have to figure out what I'm going to do. A room can wait. After what you've put me through, I.
Yourself.
My faith will guide me.
Get going.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
What do you get out of this?
Well, it's the right thing to do, isn't it? Everyone deserves the chance to make some coin.
No one back home will ever believe this. their son that this is a holiday to spare him the truth?
Can't talk.
Welcome to Rivington, South Coast Way, North Worms Crossing.
If my friend tries to get you to invest, kindly to...
If I hire the refugees, then I get cheap labor and they get coin.
I just... All this kerfuffle over missing rat caps. Yes, we'd caged them due to unruly behavior, but as our rat cap clean...
Keep a sharp eye out.
You want to see Dribbles the Clown, don't you?
Yeah.
Stinks of tea!
How dare you! What in...
A necessity, good sir. The Steel Watch loves pretending, so we have decided to protect you, dear patrons. Hello, hello, and welcome to the Circus of the Last...
A circus! Can we go?
We travel from plane to plane, thrilling all blessed to see us, from tempestuous Ginny to... But enough of this. The circus is a place of joy and not a problem, dear patron. Benji just...
Brain juice smells like pit.
Oh, that's a first. Usually I'd allow you in, but in these times, I can take no chances. Move along. No circus for you. Damned if I'm not. Welcome to the Circus of the Last Days. Have...
You realize she is miming putting on face paints. She has them to sell.
Approach, ugly one. Yes, behold, spin. To win prizes beyond your tiny imagination and make your miserable life more bearable. Akabi has traveled across the plain. Or, if luck smiles upon you, no more questions. Spin or don't. Let us see. Alas, no jackpot. Yeah. Alas, no jackpot for you. You are welcome.
Not now. I must provide.
Darling, we have a customer. Browse our bespoke stony and bony creations. Or commission a statue in your like bony. At your service. That there is... I know, it's wondrous. Oh, you shall be thrilled and delighted. I know it. Nothing caught your eye?
Hungry little hobgob. I has lots of treatos and magics and junks I... Oh, lots of times. The beasts ate a kiddo the other day, and I got some... Yes! I has lots of stuffs just for you.
It's Pose, Grapevine, then Pivot Step. Jacob, you have the grace of my great-grandmother's missing leg. Ah, and Boris, put some sensuality into those lovely hip bones. I know you have it in you. Harsh would be telling Jacob that I accidentally resurrected him. I thought it... Don't look at me like that, Jacob. Call me Lucretius. Ringmaster, necromant. Normally, I'd invite you into my tent for a lovely vintage. Oh, that's it. Make love to the air skellies.
Interesting idea.
Do not stand too close. The flag.
Mum won't let me touch the animals.
Don't get too close.
That's a freaking velociraptor.
The dog is my very best friend. Do you know why?
Why?
Because with him, anything is possible. Whey!
Ooh, no. Sorry, Dribbles.
Did you hear about the scarecrow who lost a fight? I know! I'm amazed! Thank you to the loud mouth for volunteering for my next trip.
The hair on the back of your neck raises.
You, my special assistant. Come on up.
Hang on now, soldier. I'm not...
Oh! My heart! The enthusiasm! Right there! Oh! Perfect!
This better be violent, sexy.
Now, you're very special.
What?
You're special, my friend, because I praise the absolute.
Thank you.
just came to enjoy the circus.
Is ever easy.
Ah.
choice but to keep going.
Shifter.
gods! Good. Thought I'd killed a clown in front of a bunch of kids.
The air is ripe with magic.
Not everyone subscribes to what is.
You fight good.
Could Madame Lucretius let this happen?
Oh dear. Screaming Chip, I thought the Absolute wouldn't dare set foot in my circus. To use such a woeful dribbles impersonator, why, it's downright rude. When you run a plane-hopping circus of ragtime, alas, I cannot afford to lose any more staff, but I cannot leave just yet. I need him back, and I'll shower the person who finds him in love, adoration, and adequate compensation. What do you say? That's the spirit, darling. And remember, good luck.
The, attack is nothing to worry about.
Violence erupts here. Mind your eyes, Stira. There is pain, endless and deep, but also devotion. You are wise to admit it. When it brings the one you love to me, I will look into your hearts and see it. Close your eyes. I see you. I see the bond. Karlak. Her fire within can incinerate an enemy. Listen. Think. Who does she loathe above all others? Just the sound of his name makes my blood boil. Hear how your bond thrums with pleasure. Many things delight the heart, but only one makes it sing. Tell me. You know me too well. The sweetest loves dance lightly on the top. A decade from now, what will the mighty Karlak do? Where will she be?
Honestly? Probably.
You really know me, don't you? It's wild. In so many ways, we barely know each other. But where it counts, you're deeper in my head than... How close you are. But I know the truth. Only one face haunts your dreams each night.
So...
You're the lick spittle who crushed the bone.
Oh, have you come begging, sniffing for our stones? Your bond will not...
When you find the lordling.
So, Orin is a shapeshifter. How long has she been watching?
Fucking shapeshifter. She'll try to break our best asset. Our trust. Fortune. Copper for your thoughts.
Please, enjoy the circus.
I have no idea what in the hell's happened back there, but I know me and my kid...
I heard what you did about dribbles.
Any of the refugees give you hassle?
In Baldur's Gate before. What the hell's...
How are we fixed on supply?
I ain't looking to make friends, or...
Can I help you? Oh, bloody ribs.
Don't wander around Rivington.
All right, that's going to be it for tonight.
Look upon she who conquers. Who I am. And you. You are abominable.
Glorious Flakith.
Hear my. We are Githyanki. We move. The heretic prince.
Can this be true? Is the Githyanki prince.
Return to the astral prism. Serve me, and I will ascend. Commander of. Kneel before.
Your parasites resonate. You feel Lazelle's ecstasy as she moves to kneel before her queen. Lazelle believes a Zathisk device cleanses the parasite, but it's used for extracting men. Flakith does not welcome her finest young warriors into her royal city to reward them. The Lich Queen doesn't intend to reward Lazelle, but to devour her. Flakith speaks only in lies.
Mother Gith's son lives, caged by a prison of your design. I have witnessed too much, and Orpheus will live, and I will...
Your work! The Githraki will bring you. I will tear your flesh from your bones, and I will consume...
Oh, she can get stuffed.
this might be it. But look, we've just about made it to the city. That'll do me. Let's go protect it. Whatever happens after, with this heat going, I can't spare the energy. Anyway, it could be worse. I'm exactly where I... Damn! It can't have been easy for Lazelle to stand up to Vlaka. What's on your mind?
I hope you're here to discuss that contract you just signed. Agreeing to give away our greatest hope of salvation wasn't the wisest of moves. Why are you so? I promise you, whatever outcomes we're hoping for in this world-ending endeavor. No. What we should be pursuing, we should pay a visit to Sorcerer's Sundries. Their book collection is the envy of the Sword Coast. I'm certain the truth lurks somewhere on their shelf.
Ha! Sorcerer's Sundries.
You'll have to
You turned my eyes to the truth. As long as the Undying Queen reigns, I am never to soar unbound over the Astral Sea. As it should be. Better a short life built on truth than immortality woven of lies. Better to unite the Githyanki under a prince who would free... So why do I feel so bitter?
Blacketh has upended Lazelle's whole existence. Everything she knew to be true, Lazelle's bitterness is born of sadness. She's mourning the loss of the person she once was, and can never be.
How well you've come to know, but in truth, I have what I have gathered for myself. I'm more to a new region. Blacketh cannot unmake she who... And so, from the old battle cries is... Tremar, Salah, Orpheus's will above all. May the comet blaze my path forward. Orpheus's freedom is my want and mine. There will come a time when I can think about myself beyond the Lich Queen who enslaves the Githyanki, but that time won't come until the Prince of the Comet flies again. We find a way to free...
Hi. You were really nice to me before, and, could we make...
Yes! We can play one a cup!
Yes! You've got a fire and everything! I can cook...
Copper for your thoughts.
Okay, that's gonna be it for tonight. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe if you like the stream. If you're watching on Twitch as a VOD, please give me a follow if you like the stream. So yeah, until tomorrow, see you later. Bye.